What kept us from homesteading sooner was not feeling confident enough that we could do it on our own. And so I took a couple of classes down in Santa Cruz to you know, learn about drip irrigation and permaculture. But Yarden was our one-stop shop.
I'm just laughing because we try to grow succulents and cacti, and we don't have a green thumb.
Some of those died.
And so I'm glad you took the courses, but it was great when you introduced us to Yarden.
Yeah. Thanks, Yarden!